Como belle c'è la luna, brille strette, strette con e butto belle fasteggia sotto il cielo di Roma.
Is that really bad?
No, that was a great intro. So we're in our last evening in Rome. Tell me what your highlights of tonight. What do we do today?
Oh shit.
Where's the slide?
Yeah, this is recording. Okay, what did we do today?
We went to the bone place. Bone crypt.
Did everyone go to the crypt of the Capuchin Friars? I want to know what you thought of it.
It was creepy. They had to take the bones out of people's bodies and add them. It was amazing. I found it creepy. I found it like standing up.
And they were all kind of slightly hunched over as though they were about to fall.
And they had like hoodies on and stuff.
Yeah, some of them had that leathery skin still on their face.
One of them had a beard. Okay, that's really cool.
The hair was still attached.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
And they had like these chandeliers that were made out of bones.
Yeah.
So when you looked up, you just saw like this.
Yeah,
like,
you're like
staring
at
the image.
What are you. Sorry?
I almost hit one with my face.
Oh, no. What are your theories on why the. What the purpose of it was?
Oh, it's just states like five people's death power.
Yes, the body was only like a
bit of. Like a vessel.
Temporary.
Like, and the soul's like what it's really good.
It definitely is a reminder that we're all going to be
following that. On one of the plaques it said something like, this is what we are now and you will become this.
Yeah.
Something like that. Like,
I think we were once like you and you will once be, and you will at some time be like us.
So,
yeah.
That's cool.
It's a sobering reminder.
They're all fried.
It's a great opening.
What? Are we still going?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it just went up. Great. And how have you found Rome compared to, or Italy, compared to the, let's say, the previous location, Paris? We've been from one capital, actually, we've been to three capital cities now. It was dawned on me.
Italy's like more like, not dirtier, but more like busy.
Yeah.
Like the buildings are nicer.
It's dirty, alright.
Yeah, and there's like,
I kind of like the dirtiness here.
Yeah. Like it's more casual, right?
Yeah, casual.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And like, it's definitely, like, when you see, like, oh, get rid of it.
Yeah.
And when you see all the ivy climbing up the
We're in the middle of the reception area, folks. So,
we've
got some special guest stars walking in and out. I love walking around this city though. How did you guys find
Rome
today?
It's pretty fun. Yeah.
You can
easily. I love seeing the old buildings.
Yeah. Everywhere you go.
Yeah. Like they each in like stores.
Oh, sorry.
This is a bad place to fix.
I know.
Yeah.
I probably should
have chosen. Not the courtyard.
I was trying to be nice because those French people got really angry with us this morning.
Just one French guy.
It was like, c'est impossible. You speak French? No. Oh, well, let's talk about the French then. How did you find Paris, starting with this end?
Yeah,
I thought Paris pretty good.
Yeah.
I was disappointed because I've been going to French for a while, but everyone spoke English.
Alright. Did you bust out your French though?
I did once, and the person didn't speak French.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
That's alright. Yeah. Thanks for
apologizing.
How did you find it, Emily?
I thought it was a bit of a letdown.
Yeah.
I had this really romanticized view of it, and it was just a bit scummy. But the things we did,
I think it was a lot dirtier.
It was real dirty.
It was so sorry.
I don't know if it is dirty.
I don't think it's dirty.
It's dirty. Terrace is definitely dirty, but
like not. It's where we stay was pretty.
Is it because most people have this romanticized view from the movie?
Yeah.
Streets are going to be paved with gold, and everybody will.
But like the lights, you're kissing,
like
roses,
and
there's
a lot of croissants and tea, and like
and then you see, you know, these homeless people kind of lying in their own urine on the streets.
They're like dead animals everywhere.
Yeah, what's up with that? I saw a dead rat. I saw a dead.
They sacrificed animals for love.
Okay.
That sounds different.
You saw ground up rats?
Yeah.
What?
But I had someone not ground up.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah.
Who went on the snail run? Okay,
and
so.
That's in through she got eaten.
This was a brand new addition to the Paris League of the Humanities trip. Can you tell us what we did on the last evening of the
stroll.
45-minute walk
to get to the snail.
Probably more than 45.
But it was worth
it.
It
was so good.
I love the place. You know, the little bar.
Yeah.
And,
I like the place. My name was everywhere.
The bar was really cool.
Yeah. The guys were cool.
Yeah.
21 people suddenly showed up wanting snails. Yeah. So, we're coming to the close of the, we've only got one destination.
Yeah, I don't even want to talk about that, to be honest.
What's your best buy so far? Your best buy so far on the trip?
For Buzz Planet.
A skull mug from the Crypt of the Capuchin Friars?
No, I actually got it from Shakespeare.
Oh, yeah, they had a lot of skulls.
Oh, I know what the best buy for.
Go.
This quill from the show
with my dad.
And
it
had
like this little
I don't know what I mean. Ralph Lauren.
Maybe like
the Ralph Lauren.
Yeah.
So you're getting your Ralph Lauren hat. All day Havana was saying, I want to go to Ralph Lauren. Best food item.
The pizza I had today, it was so good.
From Piazza Navona, was it?
The gelato.
Yeah, the
gelato.
Yeah,
the bounty.
Pomegranate gelato
night.
For me has been...
The what?
Pomegranate flavor.
Oh yeah, I had the melon one. Was good.
Yeah.
I like
the melon.
That is actually the best gelato shop I think I've ever been to.
What one?
That Giolitti one, the one we
the one that
was
like,
night.
Yeah, that was
really yeah,
good.
That's really
actually,
nice.
Actually, the one I went to last time.
Food. I'm talking about food.
We had pizza today.
We had Macca's today. Dinner tonight.
Yeah, that was a bit disappointing for me.
Well, the Macca's.
Just being in McDonald's in Rome.
Yeah.
There's a certain wrongness
sad.
About it. Last parting thoughts.
I'm actually really sad that it's almost over.
Yeah, I think Rome's been the best time. It's like chill, but it's... I'm happy
I've been. I've actually had... Hella sore feet in Rome.
Yes.
Just walking
yeah.
around. Yeah.
Today,
but,
I have sore feet in Rome.
Alright.
I have sore feet.
Yeah. My shoes packed it in, so I've gone on to these goofy looking running shoes.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Your other shoes are comfy.
Yeah,
like I like
those
other ones. I like
the
shoes.
Difference?
They're
dressed.
They're classy.
About. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for listening, everyone. Grazie.
Bye. You'll never see me again.
Ciao.
Wait, should we say all of
the
okay.
Ciao.
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 Arrivederci.
Oh, I already know you're from the different country.
Oh, right. Okay. England.
Bye.
Ta-ta
for now. What did I
say?
Ta-ta.
Yeah. France. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao. Ciao.